Rockets are the most powerful machines that humans have ever built. Shown here is the moon rocket. The power of these F1 liquid rocket engines is evident as they burn up about 5,000 gallons of fuel per second and generate about 10 million pounds of thrust. The enormous amount of energy that is involved in this process makes the design of these systems extremely difficult. A main culprit in making these designs difficult is the problem of combustion instability. So shown here is the computational simulations of a model rocket combustor. So you can imagine oxidizer coming in here, fuel being injected here, and you have combustion happening in this region, and hot gases being expelled out of the nozzle. Now, the complicated interactions between the flame and the flow in this region generates very strong pressure oscillations that can actually blow up these engines. This used to be a very big problem in the Apollo space program, where a lot of prototype engines were built, and they actually blew up. And it continues to be a problem even now. And what we're doing here is developing efficient computational simulation techniques that engineers can use so that they can come up with designs that do not fail. So the Air Force has established a Center of Excellence for Rocket Combustor Dynamics here right at Michigan in collaboration with Purdue, MIT, and Wisconsin. So this is a 6-year effort where we expect to study a wide range of problems related to rocket combustor instabilities.